shall be giving the orders in this battle. Please refrain from going off and fighting on your own. Yuan Shu's army is large, but he doesn't stand a chance against us. A pincer attack here is sure to give us the advantage.
Why do I have to guard the main camp? I want to be fighting on the front lines with my brothers.
You've got some guts to face us. I'm going to beat you into submission.
I am well acquainted with Yuan Shu's officer, Han Xian. I shall make contact with him and try to recruit him to our side.
It seems the bridge is out. Engineers, I will need you to repair it for me.
What are you doing? You've got some nerve trying something like that right in front of me.
Going to face me. Step forward.
I will not be beaten.
That takes care of those pesky individuals. Now, hurry and repair the bridge.
You weren't clever enough to overcome this threat.
Chen Gui has been forced to retreat. I don't think we'll be able to get Han Xian to defect now.
Is everything going well on the front lines?
I'm so bored.
I thought we were doing good.
I guess I was wrong.
Continue to prove what my father has taught me.
Liu Bei will come to attack before us. We must make our preparations before them.
You're willing to take us on, even though you're outnumbered. You can regret your folly as you're engulfed in flames.
Well, Ling Chi. However, try not to overdo it.
Preparations are almost ready. Curse that Liu Bei. He'll pay for this.
I have never known. want to be.
Come on, what are you waiting for? Let's get this fight started.
My father has taught me.
turn this battle in my favor.
Yuan Shu, shall we not both lay down our arms? If you repent for declaring yourself emperor.
Silence, Liu Bei! You are one to talk, being constantly led about by Lu Bu.
How dare you? Enough! I'm tired of this useless bickering. You're finished, both of you. Now, make peace.
Lu Bu, how dare you speak to me like that?
Then, let us make a bet. I shall aim for that weapon with this bow. If I strike it, then you will withdraw your troops. However, if I miss, you are free to do as you please.
Ha! That's an impossible shot, even for you. Very well. I shall agree to this bet.
Liu Bei, I trust you to the same.
A man never goes back on his word. Out of respect for our wager, I shall lay down my arms.
Wise move.